It is amazing now, the gap between these two sides. Look at that scoreline.
The goal from Giroud. And what a volley it was. The keeper wasn't too far away, but it was far too tight.